What's up, guys? We are on our way up to Archerfield. There's four of us playing golf today. First time playing golf since, I don't know.
That's such a good first round.
June 2018, so it's my first round of 2019. We're going to Archerfield. Yeah. So it's me, Mitchell, and we've got Greg and Ainsley as well in the back there. For those of you who haven't heard of Archerfield, it is a links course up in Scotland. Mitchell, what's around it?
It's on that beautiful stretch of golf. It's like between Gullen, North Berwick, Renaissance, Muirfield. Golf in heaven, baby.
So it's pretty special. It's pretty special. Ainsley's got a line from the website. Do you want to read it out, Ainsley?
We play a different game. There's no cliques, committees, and arcane rituals around. It's a place to enjoy the company of friends in a very relaxed style.
Ooh.
That's what we're about.
And yeah, we've got some boogies as well.
That it really hit me.
Yeah.
You know, like I had a reality check. Here I am.
I'm there it
in
is.
In my mid-30s. You know, like I kind of got it. It's time. I'm going to move on. And he thought it was crazy.
What was he?
It was lush.
Like, what you can do there, man?
That's the house.
Yeah, he pretty much said
Archerfield House in Philly for guests.
What are you going to do? What can we do to keep you?
That's pretty nice.
I basically told him I had this crazy idea.
That's lush, isn't it?
Travel around the country and photograph golf.
This feels like hollow turf, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Bar, mate.
What, there's a putting green for the spa guests? Okay, I'll play. I'm just going to go out there, hit some balls. Enjoy the scenery. Oh my god, it's a grass range! It's a grass range! There's pyramids!
I think I might die.
I think I might die. It's pyramids.
Outside, how perfect is that? Where are you guys? It's mine and, is that yours, Mitchell, here?
Yeah.
Where's Greg and Ainsley's? I must be...
lost.
Yeah, we've lost your bags, lads.
Don't have time for dirty clubs in this range.
What are you hitting?
Not bad, the wind, like, if it goes in the air, like, you get a gust, it's gone, like.
Right, warm up finished. Got those lovely little pyramids of balls as well. On the way to the first tee, feeling good actually.
Hitting them quite well in the range.
I was feeling alright,
yeah. Pushing them.
A few slices with the driver, but I don't use the driver, so you know.
Who needs a driver?
Nah. Who needs a driver? Yeah, who needs it? Clubhouse is absolutely fantastic. Views are amazing.
Thank you.
rained on the first, sunny on the second.
Hey, it's going to feel like it.
Yeah, to be fair. Mine's somewhere in the trees here, of course. Why would it not be on the fairway? Absolutely lush here. Even in the trees, it's a nice time. Obligatory 10-minute stop and a lush view of the clubhouse. We'll be right back.
balling hard in the back nine. Karim got the better of us.
It was hard. The back nine was difficult, man. Like, that was the Links course was the back nine.
12 through 16 just had us on toast, didn't it?
Yeah.
It was fun.
Even got their own robes. Chilla chilla. So after a hard round of golf, you get yourself a shower and chill out in the changing rooms.
Right.
So that is the end of our day at Archerfield. It was pretty good.
We're definitely coming back very soon.
As soon as we can. That is the end of the video. Just Jaks on tour. Archerfields, baby.
JJ Nation.
Well, we'll see you next time.
Thank you.